Oh, which team will play next week and which team's season just ended? Josh Taylor's at our game of the week with highlights from the second week of the playoffs.
Well, we're here in Prairie Grove for our Friday Frenzy game of the week. The Tigers hosting Valley View in the second round of the 4A state playoffs. Hanging out here with the Prairie Grove cheerleaders. Ladies, who's our pick to win the game tonight?
Prairie Grove.
So you girls want to see some highlights?
Yeah!
Well, let's see some highlights. Well, this is what happens when East meets West, or Northeast Arkansas meets Northwest Arkansas. But could the power of the Gnome help get the Tigers to the next round? Let's go to the first quarter. Prairie Grove's first possession of the game, and they score first. It's Bobby Catt using his cat-like quickness to get around the corner and into the end zone, and it's 6-0 Prairie Grove after the missed PAT. But Valley View answers in the second quarter. It's Jaeger Sullins. He gets into the end zone on the short touchdown run. Valley View takes the lead 7-6, and that was your score at halftime. Second half, Valley View strikes again, and it's Jaeger Sullins again. This time, taking it outside on the carry and beating the Tiger defense to the end zone, and it's 14-6. But Prairie Grove got the ball back, and all they needed was three plays, and Logan Bartholomew would do the rest. Breaks outside, breaks a tackle near the sideline, and rips off a 45-yard touchdown. That made it 14-12. Prairie Grove needs a two-point conversion to tie it, and they're going to go for it. But quarterback Jacob Storley fumbles the snap, and the conversion attempt fails. Late in the fourth quarter now, it's fourth down for Prairie Grove, and they need to convert. But Storley's pass to Catt is incomplete. Valley View would run out the clock from there, and they hold on for the two-point win, 14-12. And so it ends for Prairie Grove. The Tigers finish the season with a record of 10-2, but they also have a conference championship to show for their efforts. Congratulations to Coach Danny Absher and his team and his coaching staff for a season well played. Meanwhile, Valley View will move on to the next round of the 4A state playoffs. Reporting in Prairie Grove, Josh Taylor, 4029 Sports.